The new play, Qu Yuan, is a wondrous ode to the life of a fable poet from ancient China. It will premiere at China National Opera House for 2 days on 22nd and 23rd March 2023. Brought forth by a team of illustrious creators and actors, it's a majestic tribute to Qu Yuan's existence. It captures the very essence of his being and his struggles, recounting the tumultuous conflicts between monarch and minister, and shows the unique charm of Jingchu culture. The play is a remarkable portrayal of his magnificent spirit, his devotion to his country, and his soul-stirring work, Li Sao.
其实根本一句之本在于对于屈原的新时代美学理念、哲学理念、人文理念的开拓。
在今天的现代剧场上，一个剧作者如果不是一个思想者的话，没有立锥之地。所以呢，我自己在写剧本的时候，我努力的想要使得它有一些行为上的考虑。这是一出古典题材的戏，真正和今天相通的地方。
我在排练的过程当中，我感觉到有伽利略的影子，有罗密欧朱丽叶的影子，有李尔王的影子，就是经常会闪出来。在朗读剧本的时候，就觉得哎呀，这个剧本太好了。我们将近五个月的前前后后的剧本的打磨、排练，乃至于武汉的第一次的演出，形成了一个我们好像在剧场看不见的一个气场。这个气场我个人是非常享受的，观众能够走进我们剧场能够看到一种精神，一种极其具有独特魅力的一个戏。
有这样的创作的这种氛围，这样的团队是非常非常的爽的。其实真的是作为长江人也是全团豁出来搞这么一个事情。
With a focus on historical possession and artistic expression,The drama conveys the incomparable allure of traditional Chinese culture. It's a stirring masterpiece that will enrapture audience with its poetic storytelling and sublime performance. So, make sure you won't miss such a wonderful show. We're waiting for you with it at China National Opera House.